Hole number four is a long par four. Aim just to the right of the bunker down the left side and give it all you got. The second shot on this long par four actually plays to a green that slopes away from you and is often difficult to see the actual hole. The green is well surrounded by bunkers, so you're best to take the yardage to the very front of the green and just make the best swing you can.